Down on the brakes and just hit right into that mud. And just, luckily, the bike was fine, but the tube, like, pulled the tire and the tube came almost came out.
Broke the bead in the shape.
Are they not going to do pre-reg college?
Dude.
You passed me one race already.
Yeah. You got the rig?
I did. I didn't want to wait to figure out what
gear. I'm like pushing on that going, I'm going to wreck my wheel pretty soon.
For all the stuff, I want to drop it up and get everything.
Are they starting us together? Or?
They're going to do solid.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Three's and
I think they'll be a fast track.
All right. Very well.
This is next year it'll be.
No knee warmers,
huh?
I like it.
I'm at a shop, I guess.
More gravel, playing around. I can get another one. You need that.
You need that.
Don't do this. Okay, just because
I am boxing.
Even if we're soft going, but if you're boxing, you're going to get a call for winning it.
Do you want me to leave it here or do you want me to hold on to it?
Hey, has everybody had a chance to pre-ride the course?
There's a big red minivan.
Big red minivan?
If you see a big red minivan on the course, tell me it off. That's not cool.
So today you're going to stay from here out. Down. The course is the first direction from yesterday. Matt, where do they go down that way?
When you get down, you're going to go to the right, and you're just going to keep running parallel to the building down there, and running the course backwards, as it was yesterday. So.
That makes sense?
It's going to be a hard right. Take it right off the pavement, it'll shoot you straight. Of course, it'll be open, and then it'll pull it off.
That must be it, because I told us telling Mike,
dry weather.
Pretty good.
Corey's side to go.
There are neutral wheels in the wheel pit by Omnium Bike Shop again. There's also a mechanic if you have mechanical. If you need to get to the wheel pit, you got to continue the direction of the course until you get to the entry.
Mechanical.
1 minute.
I was
just right. Yeah, you got the whole.
Never happy.
You're running me, and I'm like, I can't see anything.
How I can have a better first year.
Masters, we'll be going 1 minute after the 3-4s.
Thank you.
go ride. I know.
Delicious stuff.
We got a runner. Hold it up.
I got the bike.
Way to run, dude. Man.
That's number two, Aaron Collins in the pit. Getting a wheel change. It's too bad, but we'll get him back out there. It looks like Megan Barr. It says metal on our second shirt thing. I don't know, what does it mean?
Perfect, thanks, dude. Okay, let's go. Out through here.
Thanks, man.
Go get it, say the right, you best. Thank you.
to talk from this angle. He's certainly putting on some watts.
Oh, got another pitter.
Hardy.
Come on, man, you had to break up the back. Come on.
Hey, come on. front.
Hit it. Thank you.
go for it, man.
Colin's coming through.
Need to get a wheel changer.
Thank you.
artichokes. TNR rider running through.
Thank you.
I was thinking I'd go look for it.